Oh, this is the trap. Oh my god, we've got a... It crushed a D-Lo. Look at his legs. Mm-hmm. Look at his goofy-ass little legs. What is going on, Nerd Parators? Thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with us. We're playing some more ARK Survival Evolved Primitive Plus.
And Bark something.
And I'm here with Kitty, who just likes to interrupt me. SXY Kitty, and I'm here with Tasty Dactyl as well, who's still not in the tribe. He's just going to be Trolley Dactyl. No, you stay in there. Kitty has built us a new house, though. We've got more space. Kitty's been active. We've got a whole nice, like, I'm glad the barrel got to make another appearance. Like, I'm glad we didn't lose the barrel. That one is still here.
You can pick it up.
Apparently you can pick it up. So this is the new house. This is what we're working with. We're just up for the beach. There's our... Where's our... Oh, you broke my Adobe foundations. You whore... That took me so long to make, you horrible person. Well, Kitty's a horrible person, but I am Nick. And this is Nerd Parade. So welcome back. Thanks for hanging out with us. If this is your first episode, please remember to hit that subscribe button and come join us for some more stuff. What's this? Preserving campfire.
I like this thing.
Oh, is this the preserving bin of the primitives?
I guess.
Oh.
I don't know. I like it.
It does look pretty cool. I like how there's steak on the little wood blocks here.
Yeah, it's making me hungry.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate.
Need a baked potato with it.
Yeah, you need a baked potato to go with your steak potato? All right. Oh, there's a tasty... All right, I'm going to recruit you now for, like... first time in history. You could start to be a, yay, no more troll salty dactyl, we have tribe dactyl.
He'll still troll.
I know, he's the worst. He's punching me right now. So I've got some Ingrams to load in, and we're
see
gonna, is that what he's doing? We're gonna go down here to our thing, and I'm gonna learn some of this stuff. A mighty axe for serious battles. Well, I'm about to test out a mighty axe. That's what's gonna happen. We can learn some brick stuff, some concrete stuff. I'm gonna hold off on that. I want to make sure we get all the crafty stuff, too. Lumber station. Here we go. We got to learn that. Hunting knife. Obsidian spear. Obsidian pickaxe. We're going to learn this. Obsidian arrow.
I'm
going to
take the pterodon and get hide.
Okay. That's a good, very good idea, actually. Barrel of gunpowder. I need to learn a storage barrel for that. Metal hammer. A strong metal hammer primarily used for taming dinosaurs. Is this club 2.0? Oh, here's wooden club. A strong wooden club for taming low-level dinosaurs and collecting resources. We'll learn both of those. We want to learn the apiary. Big bonfire. We're going to learn this puppy. Storage barrel so we can learn gunpowder barrel, because that sounds fun. Cooking table. Brazier. Wooden cabinet.
Brazier?
Yeah, there's a brazier.
It's for you, Kitty.
Isn't that a bra?
No, that's not a bra. It's like the flamey brazier. Get your mind still off your titties.
I think you're saying it wrong, then.
A candle? Perfect for cooking meat, staying warm, and providing life. Yeah, I usually cook my meats over candles. I don't know about you, but every time I get hungry, I stop over at Yankee, pick up a $20 candle, and decide to cook my dinner over it. We'll go ahead and learn that. Sure, why not?
Yankee?
Yeah. Yankee Candle?
Yankee no. Candle.
There you go, Yankee Candle. Nerd Parade plug.
Plug.
For making delicious-smelling candles. And a ceiling lamp, which looks cool. I'm out of Ingrams. We're done learning. I want to learn this axe so I can... Weapons. Melee. 35 steel ingots? We haven't found any steel yet. And leather. This is all... I got all excited. I was going to make that and split some skulls. We've got some clay. We've got smithy stuff. We've got purple stuff. Sunny D. Heating. Oh, there's the brazier.
Sunny D.
Yeah, you don't get the... Come on, please tell me you get that reference. Wooden planks. I need to make the lumber thing. Crafting. No, maybe the lumber thing is made out of my inventory. Where the kid goes in the refrigerator is like, do you got anything to drink? He's like, yeah, we got some purple stuff. Sunny D. He's like, oh, Sunny D. All right.
Did you check the construction bin?
It's made in your inventory. Wood thatch fiber. Wood thatch fiber. This one. This is our wood thatch fiber. Wood, thatch, fiber, wood. I miss stack mods so much. We need wood, almost. Hi, Dodo and Tasty. Dodo, what's up? You guys doing okay? Thanks for sticking
your
beak right.
Yo, dog, I heard you like Tasties.
I heard you like Tasties.
Put the Tasty in your Tasty.
Oh, God. This is turning out to be just as herpes as the other couple of episodes. Oh, and there's a P. pterodactyl.
Do I get the hide?
Actually, no, I want to build my lumber crafting station. I want to know if I need to put it inside
Don't
or
need
outside.
hide for it.
What? No ground or snap point. This has to go outside, I guess. It does. This has to go outside. So we'll put you over yonder. I guess we'll put you right here. How about right here? Spoop! Oh! Oh, that looks cool. So if I put wood on you, convert wood logs and wood planks and... Convert wood logs to wood planks and beams. Well, I have the wood logs on here. What do I need to do to convert you? Do I need to chop you? I do not need to chop you. That just... I don't know why I thought that would be a thing. But it was not. Can I repair this? No, I can't because I recently damaged it.
Well, did you pick up your own dodo, Tasty?
Yes, he's being weird. Oh god, there's so much meat on here. We're going to put this meat into the preserving of... Are you just literally carrying around this dodo?
I put all the hide and stuff I got on the smithy.
Okay, I'm going to put this meat in the stego fridge, apparently, for now. So that we have somewhere to store it that it's not going to go bad.
Stego fridge?
Yeah, they have 4x preserving, same as a preserving bin. There's poor Art Fox. She's dead on the floor. Now I'm trying to think of what we can do. I guess we could make some metal tools. I have no idea what to do next to advance. So melee. Oh, this hammer.
Resources.
Oh, we can make this hammer. Hammer, axe, obsidian.
Are you gonna tame something with the
I want to try to use the hammer. Yes.
You can use the hammer.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna try to bring down the hammer. It's gonna be freaking Thor's hammer.
Pun.
It looks cool.
What's
up, bro? Whap! Whap!
Hey, bro.
Is it doing anything?
No.
It's not doing nothing? No damage? No 40s?
What?
It's not making you night-night?
Let's see.
This is really disappointing.
It does 1.6... Yeah, I'm going up by, like, 2 every time.
Oh, that's boring. I thought this was gonna...
It works, though. I knocked out a dodo.
What's
or
this
a
over
dillo.
Here? You knocked out a dillo with it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's this the is trap. The trap! Oh my god, we've got a... It crushed a D-Lo! Look at his legs! Mm-hmm. Look at his goofy-ass little legs! Okay, what does this do? Oh, it's got our trap bait in there, and 1 meat, and 5 spoiled meat? Oh, you reset it. How'd you reset it? Do you have to hold E on it? Pick up?
I just took the meat out.
Oh, okay. Well, that's interesting. Oh, there's another one! What's up? There we go. Oh, there's 94 baits on here? That's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that trap's kind
of
cool.
You can make fish bait out of the poultry, too.
Really? Fish bait?
Mm-hmm. And you can make a fish thingy, a thing to catch fish.
So, I was just going to say, is that what the fish trap does? It catches fish?
Yep.
I'm going to steal some of this meat. All right, well, I've got some metal tools. We can actually start doing some real work around here, but let's see what other Ingrams, or not Ingrams, other things that we can do. Primitive Plus is cool, but I have no idea what the F I'm doing. I legit think that we have to start to advance to, like, stone before we can advance to...
We need to start getting resources before we can do anything.
Yeah, we have to, like, do stone before we can do clay, and then... lumber mill. I gotta figure out how to do the lumber mill.
Put wood in it.
I put wood in it, and it's not doing anything.
Did you learn the Ingrams?
What? Do I have to learn the lumber Ingram? I learned the lumber making thing.
I think
so. There is no lumber making. There is lumber ceiling. There's no, like, just basic lumber Ingram. I'm not really sure. Wooden fence.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, a machete.
It's firewood and stuff like that.
Firewood? Oh, I see firewood. Construction table. Can only be crafted at a lumber station.
You need to learn wood planks, wood storage shed, firewood holder, fresh firewood, all that kind of stuff.
Pontoon bridge? Wait. Floating bridge? Oh, I'm gonna make a teepee. I know I'm squirreling really bad.
A bridge? Ooh, teepee.
Ooh, teepee. Teepee for my bunghole. No, we need leather. How the shit snacks do we get leather?
You need a tanning thing. Yeah.
Do we have a tanning thing?
No. And you need salt for it, too.
I have salt. I have
and you
plenty
need
of
crystal.
That. Plenty of salt right now. No, you don't need crystal. Shut your...
You need crystal to make salt.
Oh. Well, you do need crystal. Sorry for jumping to conclusions, Stacey.
Yeah. See what happens.
My bees.
Now you make me salty.
My bees. It's just, it's Salt Parade. We're all salty here on Salt Parade.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Except for Kitty.
Oh, sweet.
Who's always SXY. I don't even know what I'm doing. So, give me some direction here. Teach me your ways, Kitty. What do we need to be making here next? Let's try to make the tanning thing.
We need to gather materials.
Okay, well, let's learn the... I need to level up, first and foremost.
I'm like the only one gathering anything.
Tan. Tanning rack. Okay. An oil tank? A large machine that stores large amounts of oil. Well, that's useful. Tanning rack. We need 8 points, 8 ingrams, so let's level up. Where are we going to gather stuff? Off on the wild blue yonder? Let's do that. Let's head out to the wild blue yonder and gather stuff. And I think we will be BRBs for the gathery of gather times, because that usually tends to be kind of boring unless we're trolling each other or making each other's lives difficult. And right now, I think I'm too focused on whacking this dillo with a hammer. Hey, buddy. I hear you like hammers.
Here, Nick.
What?
Got something for you.
Is it a hammer and a dillo?
Come here.
I'm trying to hammer this dillo, and it's not working.
Forget about your dillo.
This hammer is the most disappointing thing in history.
It works.
It does work, but it took a while. Here, have a cooked meat. We can be friends. I don't really care that much to sit here and babysit you. I'm going to see what the present is that Kitty decided to give me. Oh, wait, I got an idea. What does this do? It gets thatch and wood, but at a terrible rate. I'm coming back to the base. Provide me with your presents.
And I would have tasted one trying to spear me.
Phrasing? Maybe? Okay. Oh, hey, what's up? I'm here. Give me your goodies. Oh, God, I just narrowly dodged that thing. It went, like, right past my face. Duh!
Tasty got it.
Oh, what was it?
Was
it
better get it.
Was it the tanning thing?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, place it or let me have it, because I really want to use the tanning thing. All right,
here you go.
I'm really excited. Oh, okay, you're going to let me place it. We'll do it inside. Wait, that was cooked meat. God, you're just the worst kind of person.
No, if, you don't put the tanning thing outside. Inside, you put it outside.
You do? You put it outside? Okay, fine.
I mean, it just...
I was going to say, if I mean, Tasty was an STD...
You can probably put it inside, but you should put it outside because it's supposed to, you know, when you're tanning things, it should be in the sun.
Okay. Well, if Tasty was an STD, he would be fucking syphilis.
No, I'd be something slightly annoying, but not deathly.
Oh. Like chlamydia?
Yeah. Slightly annoying... I burn a little bit.
Can we not place this shit? I can't place this. It gives me the green, but it won't let me place it like right here on the corner. Which
try a different angle.
Or you could just punch me until I try to not.
Yeah,
I'm not there.
There. Yay. Okay. Combine salt and hide to make leather. Well,
we need salt. That
maybe
means we
can
need
we
crystal.
Just can we just
I'm
put
going
me
to
in
get
there?
Crystal.
Because I'll be salty
just put
enough.
Meat.
No, just put me in there, because I'll be salty enough to tan this. All right, that's what we're going to do. I said we're going to be our bees. We're going to go off and get some crystal. We have some kind of directive at this point.
I'm already on my way.
Kitty's off getting crystal. We're going to sit here and probably beat on each other, because that's what we do best.
Oh,
and
God.
Let Kitty do all of the work. Right? I've trapped you.
My head
you.
Just exploded.
Your head just exploded? All right, guys, we're going to be our bees. We'll catch you in just a second. Epic fish fight. Guys, we made it back from our run, and we've got some salt, and I'm getting punched, apparently, it seems. One crystal gives us 15 salts. So we're going to take these 15...
Nick's a unicorn.
These 16... What's the unicorn?
Kitty, look. Nick's a unicorn.
Do I have a spear in my head or something?
Oh! The way it's sticking... The spear comes out through your forehead.
See,
so
I never
it looks like a horn.
I never get the show on my screen. It doesn't show it.
I'll take a screenshot. Come here.
Oh, okay. We'll take it next to the thing that I'm putting salt in. Oh, yay, level. Did you get your screeny? She just punches your ass out of the way.
He was in my way. Stand still, Nick.
Oh, I need to stand right. Still?
Oh, it's already gone.
Okay, good. Well, I'm trying to get leather to do the hide. The hide thing. Or the hide to do the leather thing. That's what I'm talking about. That's the words I'm looking for. Mm-hmm. Let's put points into fortitude, because Tasty keeps trying to knock me out. And we've got 116 ingrams points to learn.
Make the stego saddles, Nick, Tasty.
I'm making it right now. I need fiber.
We need to make the stone hunting knives. Those
here.
Are for
slowpoke.
Getting extra hide. Nobody cares about what I have to say. And an apiary.
The stone hunting knives. They're best for getting hide. I heard you.
Oh, okay, thanks.
I care.
I don't think they work, though.
Oh, banker's
luck. Always care.
What's on that?
Fiber on the ground behind you. Big baby.
What a shit show.
Baby, I didn't ask you for hide.
I didn't ask you for nothing, girl. Oh, we can make storage sheds for wood. Modern storage shelf? Okay. I need to learn the tanning rack. Modern storage shelf fiber. What? It's zero. We're going to learn it. Steel water tower? Water well? I learned the planks already. A longbow, mill, and we need to learn Viking axe as well. That's going to be amazing. And we'll learn the oil tank. Sure, why not? This hasn't made anything yet. How long does this take to make leather? Apparently, a while. Let's check on our wood stores. This is...
It's probably like fertilizer.
Oh, this is making our wooden planks now. Which is pretty sweet. Let's stick some more wood in there. And I guess we'll do 200. And our dried wood, or dry wood, wood specifically meant to burn in long-lasting fires. Oh, I see. Fresh firewood spoils into dry, so you let the wood dry out and it lasts longer in a fire. But I wonder what beats it, spark powder or dry firewood? I wonder which one's going to win. I guess we'll have to find out. Or angler gel, even. That could be an interesting testicle. A nerd parade testicle.
What?
You heard me. Are we starting to make cementing paste there? You just took it all out? You don't trust me?
Oh, I forgot. If I didn't learn the underground. I was like, wait a minute, does this not make it?
I got it. Craft you paste. There we go, craft all. Oh, you canceled it. You canceled,
canceled
the salt.
Your salt.
But the salt's important.
But I need the paste.
What do you need paste for? Oh, probably saddles.
You'll find out.
It's probably saddles.
No.
I know what you're doing. Oh, you're making metal stuff. This still isn't making.
You don't know what I'm making.
This is probably going to take a while. I don't know how long this is going to take, but we're not going to have leather in this episode, and that makes me sad, because I wanted to make a tent, and I wanted to go camp out under the stars and be super romantical, I guess. But I'm not going to get to do it, and it makes me really sad. All right, Tasty's blocking that door, so I'll go in this one. What other cool tools can we make for now? Oh, a spyglass. Yoink. I need that. I'm going to get rid of this crappy slingshot and crappy stone axe, though. And I think that's all we can really do for now here. We need steel. How do we get steel? Does anybody have any idea how to get steel?
No.
Steel ingots. Apparently iron is from metal veins.
I probably should put this outside.
What is it? Oh! A grill?
Mm-hmm.
Must contain firewood or oil. Cooks raw food when active in bulk. We can get rid of our campfires now. Let's
try it. I'm gonna get that wood though.
Yeah, use the dry firewood to see how long it lasts. Put all this in here. This is like our industrial grill. I'm pretty sure it looks cool.
No, it has to. Oh no, it should have. Why won't it light?
No. Must contain firewood or
wood
oil.
Or oil.
Let's get some oil.
Maybe it wants actual firewood instead of dry firewood.
Well, we're trying to... Oh, there we go. No, I put in regular oil. Or regular firewood, I'm sorry. Regular wood. Now it's running on oil and the fire is... Going? It doesn't look like it's going.
You mine obsidian for coal.
Did you take
and
out...
And then you put iron ingots in the forge.
You mine obsidian for coal and then
with
you
it.
Oh, okay. And then you smelt steel. Oh, you're a genius. Did you just look that up?
Nope.
Somehow I'm suspicious. I thought this was supposed to cook shit in bulk. What's going on? Are none of our things working?
I don't know.
Oh, there it goes. I lied. I just was too impatient. It took a little while, but we got there. We got there together. We Dutch ruddered it. It's all right. Well, can we put... Wait. You need to put iron ingots?
Yeah, I'm sitting here staring on the construction table, and all I see to my left of my screen are abs.
Abs? Well, the...
You were standing next.
Them's my abs. So, it needs to be iron ingots, or just coal and iron ore, and it smelts into a steel?
Coal and ingots.
Coal and ingots.
Ingots, yep.
Okay, well, you can't put ingots into the refining forge. Yeah. So you have to smelt the iron first, leave it in there... And then
maybe,
and then smelt the coal. That seems like a really big pain in the ass.
Yeah.
It's.
Or you could put the coal in there as it's smelting, it makes it.
It makes the iron. That's what I'm thinking. Or it might just. I'm thinking it might just be the iron. I don't know. We'll have to test this out. So we'll go get some obsidian. I'm going to take out the P. pteranodactyl. Butthurt, which is what we have a
Just the
lot of.
regular unsmelted metal.
Yes, the regular unsmelted iron. I'm going to fly this little butthurt to, I guess, Obsidian Mountain and come back with about as much as I can carry, which is not going to be a whole hell of a lot
Oh,
because I
he's
want to
got
try this
close to
out.
1,000 weight.
He's got close to 1,000 weight? Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to BRBs in just another second,
Hey
guys.
guys,
We are back from our little farming run. We've got a bunch of obsidian and carbon, which I'm assuming is the coal. So we're going to toss this in here. Oops, oops, oops. Go in there. And we'll put the wood in here. And we'll see if we can make some steel ingots and maybe make ourselves a mighty battle axe. As far as the
Mighty.
mighty battle axe, as far as the obsidian goes, looks like it just takes raw obsidian, and we can pop that in there for the pickaxe. So I'm just going to put this in here for now. And, well, 5 wood. We can get 5 wood really quick. That's in our little. Hey, what's this? A fruit press! I guess we could put berries in there.
Hey, Nate, here.
Hey,
Is it like a juicer?
yeah,
Here.
we got a giant ass ninja. What do you got for me? Oh, a braggot mead. Oh, you got a fermenting thing, a fermenting barrel. Look, I still can't get over this like gigantic ninja plus. It's our blender. Let's see.
There's no need to use your feet.
Alcohol. Oh yeah, right. We could dance on. Oh, like the grape lady.
I have this thing
Oh,
too. The baker's
alcoholic.
oven.
Alcoholic mead made from honey and what does it say? Mate? Malt. I don't know why it's red mate. Well, I
Mate?
don't know what mate is. What does this do? Stamina
Huh?
recovery and bonus melee damage. You can see it over my shoulder. This thing. Baker's oven. Must contain a fuel such as wood or thatch to light the fire. Bakes items when lit. Well, that's vague. What kind of items? Does it make bread? Oh, steel! Steel ingots! Okay, cool. We're making it right from the carbone. I love it. What do we need for a mighty battle axe?
What the heck? Nick,
35,
you
yes.
hit J.
I hit J? Oh shit, I
Look.
guess I did. Whoops, my bees.
Huh?
Ooh, who don't got that unbound?
I don't know, buy nothing. I J all these bitches. Alright, well, I think we're gonna check on our leather. Has this done anything? No! Why? It's legit, does this take
It takes a
24
while.
hours? That takes forever. We were going for like 15 to 20 minutes and it didn't do anything. But we got some planks. We've got a plenty of stuff to mess around with for the next episode. We could start maybe converting this to an actual primitive plus structure. Maybe, if we're good.
Sure.
If we're good. But that's gonna wrap it up for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you laughed a little. If you did, you know what to do. Bum, bum, bum.
Kitty, pick that stuff up and put it in there.
Yeah, kitty. Do your womanly duties.
I can't move.
If you haven't done so yet, everybody, please subscribe to the page. If this is your first video, please subscribe to the page if you have not done so. And as always, please remember to take care of yourselves and stay awesome. We will catch you next time. Later.
See ya.
Why do you have to punch me in the face to say bye? What did I do to you?
I don't know.
Okay, fine, whatever.